Working on a Whirlpool refrigerator, here we are using a test lead to check a water valve on the icemaker section. Now the test lead is attached to the valve. You want to make sure that you remove power from the refrigerator and make sure that your jumper is connected only to the side that you're testing. And once you apply power, you will see the water. If the valve is good, you will have water coming out off the, well, there it is. Thanks for watching.